Hey guys, welcome to a Warrior Fit strength training class. Today's workout is going to focus on upper body, specifically chest triceps, and some lower body work with some squatting and some lunging. So we are going to just focus on strength today. There's no cardio in this particular workout, but I have two other complementary workouts that basically the three of them create. We're originally in an hour class, a gym format class. So I broke them up for you so that you can kind of fit them into your week, into your life as time permits. So today's class will have heavy dumbbells. I've got 10 pounders and I've got a barbell that I'm going to use. My barbell is 35 pounds. So you do want it to be a fairly heavy amount, maybe a little bit more if you have it, or a little bit less if that's what's better for you. If you don't have a bar, you can just use the dumbbells when we wrap the bar onto our back. Okay, so let's begin in plank with some push-ups. If you want to do push-ups modified, just drop down to your knees and find your way. First movement is going to be knee, push up, 10 reps. Here we go. So we set that foundation in our super strong plank. We tuck the tail, brace the core, relaxing through the neck, and we take the knee, push up. Two. It's at your pace. Three. Four. Five. Seven. Come on up. Excellent. Grab your weights, your dumbbells. So you can use one or two. 10 reps, squat, press, tricep. This is one big giant set. All the exercises complement one another. So you're going to squat down deep. You're going to press up and you're going to do a tricep overhead extension. Here we go. Down, up, elbows in. Yeah. So you spike those elbows closer to your head. Three more, building strength, two more, yeah, one weight down, catch your breath. We will be kind of active here, so we're going to kick the heels out. You're going to burn some calories. Three pulses, touching the neck-ish, and then overhead. So reach it up, three, two, one, and press. Three, two, one, and press. Elbows in, three, and press. Three, two, one, press. Whew, three. Four, five, six, yeah. Can we do two more? One more. Excellent work. All right, now dips. So, if you don't have a a chair or a bench or something that's going to elevate you, you can put your hands right on the floor. It's going to be a bit easier for sure, but it's something. So find a chair, find a step, find a bench, find something. Even if you have a treadmill, you can put your hands up on the treadmill. We're going to keep the fingers pointing the same direction as the toes. And the hands are close together. Whenever we do tricep, we want to keep those elbows in, just like a tricep push-up. So, keeping our rear end close to that bench or the chair. Pulse, two, three, and up. Two, two, two. Three, three, three. Four, four, four. Hold your dumbbells up high. We're doing a squat racking to the front if you have the bar. We're gonna do 12 reps of everything. So, for the first set of squats, you're gonna keep your feet kind of underneath the shoulders. Because we're gonna stay with the elbows high, belly strong. Elbows come to the thighs and lift. Two, three, four, five, six. Chest up. Two more. Last one, on your back. So these are all layered exercises. So you're not doing any one thing forever, but the layered arrangement of the movements is gonna create the intensity for you. 12. So now we're lunging. Hands can be where you want them, a little wider, it's better. Tucking the tail. So you find that meaty part of your upper back and you rest the bar there. Tuck and begin. Two, three, four. Four more. Good. Last one, coming back. Now we go for a wide squat. If you have a heavy bar, I prefer you hold at the bottom. If your bar is more manageable weight, we're gonna do three pulses at the bottom. Here we go. One, two, three, lift. Two, three. Toes out, knees out, chest up. Good. Five, six, seven, eight, nine. That's it. Come on up. Bar comes off do a couple sets with just the dumbbells. You want to pick those up. I'm going to do a nice wide step. We're going to keep the chest up. So the weights are right here. When you step, you want to make sure your knee doesn't go over your toes. So you come back into your glute, and then you lift your knee. Touch your elbow and lift. Three, lift. Four, lift. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. This doesn't have to be fast. I'd rather have you really get into that glute with good form. Last one. Excellent. One weight down for now. We're going to break up the two sides with a curl press. Here, here. Two. 30. Four. Chest up, butt down. Almost done with the first round. So we just do it twice. Last two. Everything from the push-ups. And release. Other weight up. Let's get that other side. So it's a real balanced routine. Your legs are tired, but then we go back to the upper body, tire that out, and then return to the legs. Here we go. Make sure you change sides. Get into the glute. Lift. Three. And up. Four. And up. Six. And up. And up. Eight. Good for you. 10. Two more. Last one. Good for you. Okay. Now you got it. You know just what's in store for you. We're going to roll through it one more time. And that's it. So let's get back to our push-ups. Make them really good. Get your belly and your chest right down to the floor. Hands can be a little wider because we're not doing the triceps yet. 10 reps. Here we go. Side, side, push up. Two, two, three, three, four, four, five, five, six, six, seven, seven. Are you staying strong in the core? Two more. One more. Woo! Up, 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 up. Triceps. Layering the effort. Weights up. 10 only. One, two, three, four. I'm going to give you a different exercise next. Oh. Two more. One more. Yeah. One weight down. Lunge position. So it's a little different. Eight reps overhead. Let's do the, whatever knees bent, let's do this arm here. Here we go. One, actually change that, sorry. It doesn't matter as long as you do it opposite. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Good, switch. It doesn't matter which hand you use as long as you just make sure you do it the opposite way on the other side. Just for balance. It's not wrong one way or the other, okay? Here you go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Excellent. Now go back to those pulses. Heels out. Three pulses. Belly in. Ready? Begin. Three, two, one. Three, two, one. Yeah. Excellent. Hug elbows in. Five. So if you see how low, the range is big. Yeah. Eight. Two more. Woo. Last one, you should be feeling that. Oh. Dips. You're ripping right through it. Pulsing again. We're going to do 12. It's going to be hard. Let's just suck it up. Get those hands pointing the right direction. Remember to keep that rear end close. Now, if you have a nice deep step, try and get to the floor if your step is nice and high. Here we go. One, two. Yeah. See that nice big range of motion. You're trying to get that top of the arm parallel to the floor. If you can. Woo! Oh yeah, eight, nine, 10, last two, last one, yep, you got it, upper body done, let's finish up with those legs. How's your weight? You may decide you need more, you may decide you need less. We're doing the exact same combination, finishing up this workout. Racking to the front with the bar or the dumbbells, whichever you prefer. So set it up, elbows high. You sink back into your heels. when you squat. Dropping down low. You don't want those knees coming forward. Two. Three. Let's try 12 of everything. Four. Down. Two more. Good. Wrap it. Relax those hands out. Catch your breath. Set your lunge. You're on the ball of your back foot. Can you squeeze your glute? Change sides. Tuck and go. 12. 11. 11. Last one. Great. Off it comes. Okay. Dumbbells up. You notice we're not doing exhaustion on any of these sets. I'm trying to keep the joint safe. We layer the work of the same muscle groups in different ways to keep ourselves from getting injured. Lift it up. Come on out. 12. Chest up. Butt back. Two more. One more. Drop down one weight. We are almost there. You've done a great job. Curl and press, 12 times. One, two. Get down into the rear end. Four. Hey, hey. Last time with both weights. Let's do it. Rack them. Touch and lift. Touch your elbow. Put your butt back. Make your form the best you can. Four more. One, two. If you're feeling up to it, you can do another set. Last one. Release. Good for you. It's a feel-good kind of workout. It's not one that you walk out of here feeling like, oh, I can't walk. Make you walk better, stronger, lighter. Thanks so much for joining me. Get that glute a nice stretch. Arms out. We'll round forward and come back and open. Yeah. Some ways to increase or just add weight. You could do a whole other set, if you like. And really, just combining these videos consecutively would give you some more intensity as well. Center, round it up. Quick hamstring. We got a little hamstring in the other video for back and biceps. A little bit here, just as a supporter, secondary mover. But our back workout has deadlifts. If you like the videos, give me a subscriber click. Let me know what you think. Love to hear your comments. Have a great day. Thanks for joining me.